You probably spend a lot of time with your favorite disc jockey on your favorite radio station, and he may be the fellow on the other end of the line today. Let's see. Who's on the hotline today?
Well, this is Johnny Rabbit from KXOK Radio in St. Louis, Missouri. And I'm sorry Bruno isn't here, but he was just drafted.
Bruno is your funny little friend. I think you introduced him to me once. Nice to have you aboard, Johnny. What's your favorite new record?
Well, Dick, I really think we have a winner this time. The Grassroots do it. And it's called Let's Live for Today.
We'll give it a listen, Johnny. Thank you very much for joining us here on the show.
Well, thank you, Dick Clark. Say hello to everybody from Johnny Rabbit and KXOK.
We'll do. In the spotlight. Here we go.
I think of all the worries people seem to find, and how they're in a hurry to complicate their minds by chasing after money and dreams that can't come true. I'm glad that we are different, we've better things to do. May others plan their future, I'm busy loving you. One, two, three, four. And I don't mean to hurry, as long as I'm with you. We'll take it nice and easy, and use my simple plan. You'll be my loving woman, I'll be your loving man. We'll take the most from living, have pleasure while we can.
Taking part in this. We'll start down at this end, if I may. May I have your name and age?
Marcel Poitier, 18.
Thank you.
Diana Bower, 15.
Thank you.
Christy, Snyder, 15.
Dan Snell, 17.
Thank you, Dan. Whoop, there you are. Saw you last week making faces at the camera. Mm-hmm. May I have your name and age?
Olivia, 18.
Thank you.
Bud Schwimmer, 18.
Take her over there and lock her in there and chain her to the wall, whatever. We have a very interesting set of guests from England. The Who, as you know, have done very well in the last few months, and they're... I gathered when I was there not too long ago, you remember on Where the Action Is, may it rest in peace, we had a winner of a trip to London contest, and I joined her and her father over there. And one of the groups they were talking about the most will be upcoming here on American Bandstand in a second, The Who. Now, if you like a deodorant that won't wear out, listen to this.